No, he's out here. There he is. Hello. Hello. Oh. Oh no. Whoop. I'm gonna go now. Okay, I'm going. Okay, I'm going now. Good. Oh. Bye. Bye. Oh. That's all right. Okay. Oh, sure. You go ahead. Perfect.
I don't own a cat.
I gotta lock the door. Before I go, I saw your stuff on your kitty. Don't lock it all.
Hey. I don't know if cats are usually like this, but that's adorable.
Oh man. Am I gonna be able to get, are you gonna let me get into the car?
Are you gonna let me get into the car?
Oh my god.
Don't you do it, kitty. Don't you do it. Don't you do it. No. Okay. All right. I'm cleared. I think. There's a little. Hey. Okay. I'm gonna get your tail. You got no. You got no. No. Oh. Yeah. There you go.
And I got a phone call.
Better. Better. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode. I'm Bolted Shoot. I don't think I've done a vlog since my name change, so this is kind of new. So tonight is league night, and I'm on my way over to Coliseum of Comics in New Tampa, going to play a few rounds with a few friends. The new expansion is coming out really soon, Burning Shadows, for those of you who don't know. With that comes a new rotation for 2018. A little bit happy, a little bit upset. I guess I'm more happy than upset. There are cards that in my deck have now gone away to what is considered expanded, which is not standard. It's like cards that are old, you could say. All right, update. Second thing for this video is MetroCon. I did not get entry for MetroCon. I will be there, but I won't be doing a highlight reel for them. I'm going to be doing my own stuff. If you guys haven't seen yet, go onto my Instagram. I have a solo kind of teaser trailer on there, and it's my solo work. It's not solo for me, it's solo for you guys. So if you see me at a convention, and if you want to buy a package from me, you can. You can do that. I mean, I've done it for the last three conventions I've been to, but this is really, the MetroCon is gonna be heavily solo. I'm going to be pushing solos a lot more than just wanting to film for the convention. I guess that makes, I don't know if that makes any sense. If you guys see this video, if you guys wanna meet me there, let me know. I mean, I am gonna still be there, so I can hang out. Let's grab lunch or something. I'm always up for Starbucks. I just recently did a video with Trish Lynn. You guys probably know her as Freylu. And I think it's gonna come out pretty well. I don't know if I'm going to be able to upload it on my YouTube because I am using the music for the actual anime. I should go here. Usually you get copyright strikes for stuff like that. So I might test it. I might go to a different... I go to like a... I have other YouTubes, you know, just like obviously other Google accounts that I don't use anymore. So I might upload it over there and see if I get like a copyright claim before I put it on my main channel. Because I do want to put other stuff that is, like I said, other stuff that's like cinematic, that's more thought out on my channel. So why not? I should try it. And I am thinking of panel ideas as well. It's going to be a tutorial. It's going to be like a little... step-by-step tutorial on how to do what I do with anything. Anything. You can take an action cam, you can take a phone, you can take a DSLR like I have, and one, get the shots that I can get. Obviously, you know, lack of equipment. But as I do it, so you see the shot, you run through it, it might not be as smooth or whatever, You get the shots that I get, and you put it together like how I put it together. And it's pretty simple. And just doing these things over and over and over again, you can build any sort of video. That's enough rambling for today. I am almost there, so I will say take care and follow me on my other stuff if you guys haven't yet. Benefits of that is you get to see the stuff that I don't post on here, like I was just saying earlier. I don't know if I can post that video on here, but on my Instagram, you can see that little cosplay side-by-side. I didn't even tell you what it was. It's an intro. It's not the entire intro, but like a little clip of one of the anime intros that she dressed up as. I did a side-by-side comparison. Kind of, what is it? Shot-by-shot. Timed out, right? So there are benefits of following me on my other things. Also, guys, Facebook. I'm on Facebook. You can talk to me on there in case I don't answer here. I'm just one guy. Make it easier for me. See ya.